Hi everyone. Thank you for coming by my channel. The reason I'm standing by this, I made it in 2021. Today is March the 1st, Thursday. And 2 weeks ago, on the 16th of February, while we were gone on our holiday, our old dog, Maximus, had to get put down. We didn't want to know if it had happened. We told the kids, no, don't let us know. So, unfortunately, when we got home, we found out the bad news. But poor old guy was 10 and a half and not doing too well throughout January. Sometimes he wouldn't eat, things like that. So it wasn't exactly a big surprise. Now, when I say kids, I mean my kids are young adults. My daughter is a vet tech, and one of the vets that she knows pretty well and is actually kind of a friend came to the house, and they had Max sitting on his bed, and they put him down right there, and then the vet took him away, and now we have a nice urn with his ashes and his collars around it on the bar downstairs. It's right next to the urn from an old dog that we had to put down in 2012, not long after we got Max. So now they're together. So I'm really sorry that this is a bad news video, but I just wanted to let you guys know, because if you've seen my channel for a long time, my icon avatar picture, that's Maximus's face. So I think I'm going to keep it up for a little while longer, but eventually I'll change that to something else. Thank you so much for watching. I greatly appreciate it. Love you all, my YouTube friends. Take care, everybody.
Hey, who's a handsome boy? Oh, yeah, no barking. Just got groomed. Do you need a cookie now, Max?